Did you know about this in LostLight? You can actually use Receiver to store scope in it. This will help you to save more slots in your storage. But sadly, you can store only one scope. That's it for today. Thanks for watching and keep supporting my videos. Have a nice day.